This is primary one we are in, mathematics. Today's lesson is about tens. It's about tens. So, last time we learned how to draw bundles of ones. Today we are going to learn how to draw, to count and tie bundles of tens. We say that tens have digits like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. If you can see and compare, the bundles of ones always have one number, and bundles of tens or numbers of tens have two numbers. We tie a bundle when the sticks are 10. In these tens, we are going to tie bundles, but in that bundle must consist of 10 sticks. Must consist of 10 sticks. Are we together, class? So we are going to drawing, counting and tying bundles of tens. Drawing, counting and tying bundles of tens. Here, what do I mean? You are going to draw. As you are drawing, you're going to count. After counting, you tie that bundle to resemble or to make the bundles of tens. For example, we have part A, which is saying 110. Saying 110, meaning we are going to draw one bundle of 10, and in that bundle there must be 10 sticks. This is the way to go. We say one bundle is the same as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make sure you count and find out whether the sticks are 10. We count again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we tie. This one becomes a bundle of 10. The bundle of 1, 10. Then part B, we have two tens. Two tens, meaning we are going to draw two bundles of tens. And in each bundle, there must be 10 sticks. So we count very fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You tie. If we stop here, your answer is wrong. We are talking about two bundles. We need to draw another bundle, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You tie this bundle. This one stands for two tens. Then we have part C, which is saying five tens. What do I mean with five tens? Meaning, I'm going to draw bundles of five, having 10 sticks in it. We count very fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is bundle 3, remaining with 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 4. If we stop here, your answer is wrong. We are talking about 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are the bundles of 5 tens. Then lastly, we have 4 tens. Meaning you're going to draw the bundles of tens 4 times. You count very fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We tie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We tie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We tie. And lastly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, with bundles of tens, there must be 10 sticks. With ones, we draw the exact number of sticks for the given number. Thank you very much.